passing was incrementally better today, but still probably not where you want it. Were there some problems that you could point out or tendencies?
Time is going out early. I think really it was just getting a better rhythm with generals. What we needed to do practice-wise every whole weekend. Other than that, I just got to make the throws that I need to make, and the receivers are there getting open. They showed us a different look tonight than what we were expecting, but regardless, I'm going to stay in there and make the toast.
Shane, offensively, did they do anything different than you thought they were going to?
Not too much. I think Coach Brown, we had a really good game plan going in. We needed to shut down number 10. He's a heck of a player. I think we contained him pretty well for the most part. And I think we just had a good game plan.
Yeah, you got to be pleased with the way you guys played. That's a good offensive team. They won one touchdown.
So they got a lot. They got a lot of fast guys. They're running back, quarterback is new. He's a really good football player, and we wanted to make them beat us. We wanted to stop the run. We did it for the most part. We wanted to make them beat us with their arms. So.
Dante, any loss of confidence on as far as the team is concerned after losing two of their own?
I don't think we lose confidence. Like I said, the plays are there for us to make. We make them every day in practice. It's just got to translate to the game. We can be unstoppable. We could have easily win this game. On the plays alone, we played tonight, we could have won. All we had to do was not commit penalties or like I said, make the plays that we make. I don't think we have lots of confidence. I think we more have to find some type of ground that, to hold on to, keep moving forward.
Any other questions for these two guys?
Just one more, Shane. You guys have had, this is kind of a pretty typical game for the defense, and they give some stuff up, until you get to the 20, and then it seems like you guys have really done a good job of slowing them down. As far as today, when they finally did get it to score, was there a little fatigue involved in that? That early fourth quarter touchdown there?
We usually fight pretty good from inside the 20. We got to keep them out of there, but I caught them by up front. I think our linebackers played a heck of a game. Broders and Sherwoods both played a really good game. I just kind of playing a bend but don't break type of defense. We gave up a lot of yards, but we still want to give up touchdowns. So we got to keep our yards there.